Welcome back. So, right now I'm in the car. I'm waiting because I'm about like 15 minutes early to my therapy. Which my therapy is in that building. Right there. Or right there. So, let's go and see what they're going to have me do. So we're heading to the building right now. I don't know exactly the building. I just know that it's off the 10 freeway and Buena Vista. But yeah, the place is it's called the Rafa Physical Therapy. That's where I usually get my therapies at. It's kind of dark now. So, yep. And so Mondays I have a therapy. Tuesdays I do not. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday I do. So Mondays I have Ms. Janessa. Tuesdays I have no therapy. Wednesdays I have Mr. Julio, which is today. Thursdays I have Ms. Janessa again. And then Friday I have Mr. Julio again. So I have them both twice in a week, each of them. So we're gonna do that.
Thank you.
little bit of the therapy of what I do in occupation therapy. Tomorrow I have physical therapy, so I'll show you guys my other therapist. Today was with Mr. Julio. He's amazing. So props to him, and we'll see you guys again next time. Make sure you guys stay tuned for tomorrow's video. I hope I can post this one up today, and then tomorrow I'll have the other one on. So have a good day, everybody, and take care. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Do not forget to like and subscribe. So yeah.